President of the Republic of Azerbaijan, Ilham Aliyev, has received the Foreign Minister of Georgia, Georgian elites. President Ilham Aliyev said Azerbaijan-Georgia relations were developing very successfully and dynamically. The head of state noted the importance of expanding cooperation between the two countries in all areas, including political, economic, transportation, energy and humanitarian ones. The president pointed out a broad and comprehensive agenda of issues, saying the bilateral cooperation already yields good results. President Ilham Aliyev emphasized the significance of the increasing efforts to strengthen the results, bring the two countries closer to each other and ensure their development. Foreign Minister of Georgia, Georgian elites, said he was pleased to visit Azerbaijan, saying friendly Georgia was happy with the rapid development of Baku.